Hi, hello. I am Vivian Lahong Martin and I am a student from University Tun Hussein On. In this vlog, I will bring you along with me to go to class by using UTHM shuttle bus. Today that is December 13th, which is Wednesday, and today I have a geotech lab. So I will show you guys how I go to lab by taking a bus. Cross the road. The time now is 11:25 and here we got the schedule of the shuttle bus at UTHM, and I think I'm going to take bus 5 and bus 6 because here got the bus at 11:40 because I wait the bus since 11 until now. There is no buses and I think I missed the bus, and I think I'm going to take this bus at bus number 5 and number 6 at 11:40. I just finished my geotech lab, and at 1 p.m. I have such a class. For your information, today I just have 2 classes, which is geotech that I just finished and such a class at 1 p.m. After geotechnic lab, I wait for the UTHM shuttle bus to go to the next class, which is structure design class. But the bus did not stop because it was full, so I had to wait for the next bus. Luckily, it didn't take too long to wait for the next bus. Yay! It's time to go home! Bye-bye! Today I was so tired because I late to go to the class, so I need to run. Bye, it's time to go home. Hello, did you guys enjoy my mini vlog? Actually, I'm doing this vlog is to observe the system of shuttle bus in UTHM. From what I experienced today, I almost missed the bus twice. I will divide this case into 2, which is case 1, I wait the bus so long at the bus stop and I didn't know where is the bus at the time. So I think the solution to improve this bus system in UTHM is UTHM should have an app to track where is the buses at the time, to let students in UTHM to know where are the buses. For case 2, I think today is my bad day because in this case 2, I take 10 or 15 minutes to wait the bus, but suddenly the bus passing through me. Maybe the bus already full, so the bus left me behind. So I need to wait for the next bus. So for this solution, to turn aside this problem, buses need to move simultaneously at a certain time, at least 2 or 3 buses. This is because to prevent students to wait more longer for the next bus, which is if one bus is full of passengers. So students no need to wait the next schedule of bus.